Finders, it's Mathias for Makeup. I'm so thankful you guys decided to click on this new makeup series. So I'm gonna be exploring some of my favorite products for oily skin or for wearing in hot, humid climates. Now it's summertime, and I know you guys are searching for the perfect products to wear on either your oily skin or in your hot freaking summer town. So I'm going to show you step by step some of my favorite products that I have here in my beauty studio in Hollywood, California, and I'm going to show you what you need to try or get your hands on.
So this is an entire five-part series that I hope you guys will check out down below in my description for you oily skin girls and boys who are looking for a great primer, my holy grail professional foundation recommendations, and concealers that'll cover a tattoo. So check out those links.
Last but not least, I want to give another warm shout out to my Makeup Forever friends and family. I am so excited to explore this brand new powder. They just reformulated their HD loose powder. This is the Ultra HD loose powder. It just came out a few months ago. They sent it to me in a huge box of HD complexion products. I mean, they literally sent me half the entire store, I think. If you guys follow me on Snapchat or Instagram, you guys were keen to see that sneak peek of my entire product launch and everything that they sent me. I even did a Facebook Live stream, probably about 45 minutes, which I do every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time on my Facebook fan page, and I showed you everything that was in that box. Now, this Ultra HD powder, I'm actually going to show you exactly how it works and how beautiful it looks on the skin. It is completely invisible. I absolutely love the way this feels, and I love how this sets my complexion. I love the little sifter inside, so you don't get too much product. I'm gonna set my face now, which is actually still a little bit dewy from some of the complexion and oil absorbing products, which I showed you in parts 1, 2, and 3 of this 4-part series this summer. So make sure you look down below in my descriptions if you wanna see my favorite primers, my favorite foundations, and my favorite concealers for oily prone skin. Okay, so I'm gonna go in right into the T-zone with the new Makeup Forever Ultra HD powder, and I'm just gonna pat that right into my skin. Oh my gosh, I mean, when I look at my skin up close in a mirror after this is on, I am so impressed by how gorgeous this looks and how smooth and flawless my complexion looks. For those of you girls out there who don't think that powder is important, it is extremely important. Now, especially if you have oily skin, but even in my playlist for women over 40, I always use powder. It's a matter of how you use it, how you place it, and how much you are applying on your skin. But I'm gonna go in for a close-up right now so you can see the difference between the right side of my face, which has been powdered with the Ultra HD loose powder, and the left side of my face, which does not have any powder on at all. Now, I like my complexion without powder, but I love my complexion once it's been powdered. It makes a huge difference, and I wanna know what you guys think. So leave me a comment down below and let me know if you see the difference. Now, I will be completely honest with you because I know you guys want an honest review. Now, I love the way the Makeup Forever loose powder looks on me. However, when I did do a flashback test with my iPhone camera, I did get a little bit of flashback. Now, because I put the powder all over my face, my entire complexion turned just a little bit lighter. Now, if I had only put the powder under my eyes or in my T-zone, then I might have turned lighter in just those areas. But without the flash, it looks fantastic. And as you can see on video, it looks fantastic. So just keep in mind that this powder is and always has been fantastic for daily wear, but maybe not for being photographed. I hope you enjoyed this step-by-step makeup instructional video. I hope you enjoyed my recommendations, my product reviews, and my demonstration. Now, if you missed any other part of this series, please, please, please do make sure that you're either subscribed and your notifications are set to on so that you'll get the remaining parts of this seminar uploaded and alerted to your phone and your email address via YouTube Or make sure you check down below in my description for the links to the other parts of this series which are already live. Now, as always, I would love for you guys to subscribe to my channel, so please make sure you do. I put out 2, sometimes 3 brand new videos every single week, and I just love exploring the art of beauty, and I love helping you find the beauty within. So if you have any suggestions for any other videos that I might do in the future, or any other products that you want me to recommend, let me know. And check out one of these other 2 videos right here of some other demos and videos and transformations that I've already produced for you to enjoy. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.